She was prepared to leave the market, which she described as dysfunctional.